this isn't what you think it is.
We have company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
Thank you.
bypass this gear. Could you freeze it in place?
Yeah, if it stops, we should be able to smash straight through.
You got it! One ice plant coming up!
Follow me.
There doesn't seem to be a convenient off switch anywhere.
Then let's keep moving.
Man, these mining dudes are rotten to the core.
Climb inside. There's gotta be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls. Get that platform up high enough, Bob should be able to throw me to the overpass. Bob, I'm coming up! I'm going to head up there. Get ready to throw me to that overpass!
Right behind you, honey!
Get rid of this cart first. Your pardon?
To be more aerodynamic, so I can throw you.
That's better.
Yep, all good, sweetie. Just a little stuck. Can you build something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Gotta use the force field to get you and your brother across.
Smells like your room.
Well, so do you.
No, wait.
Yes, knock it off.
On your marks, get set, dash!
Thank you, young man.
More of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
Those ones look funny. You should be able to pick them up with your force field.
Good idea, Dad. You still hanging in there?
Oh, sure. It's like getting a massage from a freight train.
I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the Enderminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers!
These guys are getting on my nerves. And getting dirt on my super suit!
Dad, we got another one!
Great job, everyone! kids. We need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. Almost ready. We need just one more before we can build.
Oh! I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready.
DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime. It's headed for City Hall!
They're out in public again! This is our chance! Follow them!
Wow, we're here, Mom! We're here, Mom!
Come on, the engine room's this way!
You two stay close. Don't wander off.
We didn't get very far.
Look, up there! Should be able to stretch between those points. Then you guys can climb across it. Everyone get ready to walk across it. I'm gonna make a bridge.
You get in here? Stop them, boys!
Losing patience with these guys.
Uh-oh, that's Mom's mad face.
Coal in there, or you'll overheat the engine. You think that stuff grows on trees?
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.